there's a lot of buzz online that Tank Davis is negotiating to fight Frank Martin. And Tank shared this picture from the show Martin after Martin boxed Tommy Hearns, kind of sending a little message to Frank Martin. Frank Martin, if I'm not mistaken, is like 18-0 with 12 knockouts. Very talented fighter, one of the best 135 pounders in the world. Very talented fighter. They say the fight may happen late spring, early summer. Nothing's official yet, but we'll keep you guys posted. Now, speaking of Tank, he's in phenomenal shape. Gervonta Tank Davis shared this video on his social media of him walking in the gym, of him training, of him looking very slim. He's looking under 135, actually, in the footage. So he could fight anyone, 130, 135, 140, 147, 154, anything he wants. Tank and Canelo are considered the biggest names in boxing. And some people say Tank is the face of boxing. Some people say Canelo, either or. It's a huge, huge compliment to be considered the best of the best. A lot of fans will have Tank as the pound-for-pound king of boxing. I know the other promoters don't like hearing it. I know other fighters sometimes don't like hearing it. I know other reporters definitely don't like hearing it, but guess what? It's what the fans, it's the fans' choice, and they love Gervonta Davis. So here's Tank. That's from when he fought Ryan with Baltimore on his back. And he's working very hard, staying ready so he doesn't have to get ready. And if it's Frank Martin, hey, phenomenal fight. I'm all for it. And if it's someone else, hey, it's up to Tank to decide. And no one knows for sure what's official or not until Gervonta Tank Davis announces it himself. When Tank announces it, we will know that that is the fight. But it's a lot of buzz, and Tank is such a big name, people can't help but to watch every step that he does in his career, because it gets attention and it gets views. Even though some of these media outlets are not his biggest fans, quote unquote, to say they can't help but mentioning him and posting stories about him 24/7. So we'll see what's next, but there you have it. Gervonta Tank Davis, smiling, working hard, letting his hands go, and getting ready for whatever comes up next. Maybe it's Frank Martin. Stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. And you can follow Gervonta at Gervonta with two A's.
I'm Ellie Secback, Ellie Secback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.